Can we really expect a district attorney appointed by this political machine to clean up the corruption in this political machine? Of course we can't. That's why we need an independent district attorney, unafraid to tackle the corruption and mismanagement in City Hall. I'm John Hamasaki, and I'm running to put justice beyond politics. Join us at hamasakifordA.com.